Good morning to all. My name is Vian Khalko.
And my name is Sanmol Shukla.
We are from Class 6 Wave presenting Periscope. In 1854, French scientist Hippolyte Mary Davy invented the first periscope consisting of a vertical tube with two small mirrors fixed at each end at 45 degree angle. Second, a periscope is defined as an instrument used for observing over, around, or through an object or obstacle, which is prevented by direct line of sight. It consists of an outer case with two small mirrors of each end at 45 degree angle. Third, a periscope works on the basis of laws of reflection of light. Any object in the line of sight reflects the light, making it visible in the periscope. Fourth, periscopes are used in submarines to determine the distance of a torpedo and helps in deciding the time for the attack. It is used in a nuclear reactor to observe the chemical reaction in which are taking place. In military, periscopes are used to observe from their hiding positions. Thank you.